Okay, wenn aber keiner in TS joint, werde ich auf Englisch wechseln. Alright. I don't know where Lars is. He was already missing yesterday. It is the map. We can always see it from above already. So the ice is just straight. Thirty more seconds. It ends with grass. There's also dirt, but fast-paced. It has all the surfaces. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I just recognize. Ah! Damn, you can't hear sound. Why don't you write that? Let me check one round first. Why don't you write that you don't hear sound? I had that problem yesterday, that issue. Okay, that's so unsmooth. Holy. So now I quickly have to do that. Oh, that's so annoying. I lose time. I only have 10 minutes time attack. Du-du-dum. So, yeah. Ja. The usual way that I used the last time does not work anymore. That's a problem. Let's go. Sind on first on the server. This ending is weird. Okay. I'm not sure how long to hold that grass light. And also that I had once a bad landing makes me a bit nervous for rounds mode later. But important finish that I just got. This time might be enough for a top 64. Not sure yet, but it might be enough. However, before it was definitely not enough. That looks good. There are not many people improving. Last try. Yeah, shit. I will train once more. It's all about the end. I guess you have to hold it quite long. Question is, how can you be consistent? How can you get consistently a good bug slide? Like this. Yes! Haha! Okay, that gives me more hope now. A world record after the time attack phase. As long as I reach top 64 with my time attack time, it's fine. But I'm not sure if you can really save this bug slide. If the bug slide will always be exactly the same, because the landing is quite different all the time. I just know I shouldn't be too center to jump off from the dirt, because then I might flip over. Ah, moin Sponge. Let's hope that the game is not freezing again in the first live round. Well, here 23 seconds, but usually it's not live, the very first one. Just want to make sure that I finish. Yeah, no elimination. Now it will start. I hope it does not freeze. Looks good. Go, go. This is so dangerous. You have no idea how this car is landing. No idea. It's basically landing, and after the landing, a very, very quick reaction. Whatever you have to do then. Pack is out. And darker. Wow. I mean, for a knockout mode, this is not the best map. And the thing is really that I don't have an idea how to save the end without being way too slow. Because when everyone is getting the end, then with that save line that I'm thinking of, I would definitely go out. Yeah, 39.8 times. That happen usually that I just do a short bug slide and open the steering and then continue. And that should work out for some time, but you see I'm only 19th, so at some point it will be not enough anymore. 40.1. I think I could have held that bug slide longer in that case. But you see that the last four players are usually 10 seconds behind. Probably they are flipping over at the bug slide. Insane is out. Ui. Clement 50th, he says. Nice. Now Clem is out, it seems. Oh, it's not true yet. They are still driving. But I think he is out. Nevermind as well. Nilmi as well. And Onyx. Well, that is my safe approach right now, and I end up with 39 mid to high, and what exactly it is depends a lot on that gear that I have at the exit of the bug slide. I mean, this will be a luck thing in the end. Either I'm lucky or I'm unlucky and have my bad round in the wrong moment. That can easily happen here, that you get a bad bug slide, and exactly in that round they all survive. Easily possible. Hi Sven, was muss man drücken für diesen Bugslide? Naja, Gasbremse und links gleichzeitig. Du musst halt, also Gasbremse und Lenkung. Und du musst halt 90 Grad gedreht ungefähr landen. Und man kann mit der Lenkung ein bisschen rumspielen. Ich kann die Lenkung auch leicht aufmachen. Ich muss nicht ganz voll einlenken. Mit einer leicht aufgemachten Lenkung kann ich den Bugslide ein bisschen weiterziehen. Größten Korfpartys. ISO ist out. Pony, Fox und Quentin. This, for example, is now one of my worst bug slides. Ah, I still end up with a 40.0. So it's still fine. Affy landbugged on sausage block. I also had this round the feeling that it wasn't correct. This is still a 39.7. The thing is, I'm driving very slow in the whole start. I'm driving super slow until the bug slide, but it seems that the ending is actually good for me. But probably I've just jinxed myself. And hello, Black Dog. But yeah, I do not drive good starts at the moment. Because I don't need to risk the corner, attack corner and the dirt corner. I don't like the blind dirt chunk. It can cause trouble. See, I'm always 25th or something here. But as long as I get the bug slide like this, I'm consistently top 10 in the finish. It seems to be a quite decent approach. Always the same times on this kind of track. Not bad. Oh, actually, Hugo was knocked out now with only 1.2 seconds behind first. So Hugo drove a 40.2 and this was not enough. Okay. And 40.2, I mean, so far I've always beaten it, but once I had a 40.0 something, and that became close to that time. That can easily happen. Okay, I was not sure how fast this is. Affi is out. That was the last round with 4 KOs. Weirdly, we are now already top 15 after the 4 KOs are over. So now only 2 KOs. Maybe we only started with 63 players. Snow, the winner of the time attack phase, had problems to join the server, I heard. And I didn't see him here as well. That's super unlucky for him. Because he seemed to have understood this track. Gear so weird. Oh, there are big, big time losses. Virtual DNF. Nexo out as well. How's Trackmania going for me? Yeah, we will see how this cup will end. Then I can tell you. Okay, that became close now. I was close to get knocked out. Because I only drove a 40 seconds time now. And that was almost the wrong moment for that. I had a very bad entrance into the bug slide. But this is how quick it can go. Okay, so my consistent approach for this bug slide brought me till here. Ah, now only one player will get knocked out. Oh, we're on top 8 now. But at some point some players are driving 39 low. And this, I think, only works with... Well, there are two options. The one option is I drive the same line as I do right now, but I drive a better start. Instead of being behind, I'm maybe closer to them. or I hold that box light till the end. The question is, do I need to do this? Do I really need to hold the box light through the whole corner? Or will there always be one guy that does not get it that good? Top 7. I mean, I know that holding the box light is in the end better, but I think it's also more risky. That's why I'm still debating when will I start doing it. No. Fuck. Yeah, this is exactly the thing when you hold it. Ah. That you drop multiple gears. I mean, on such a map, as I said, it's difficult to judge how to strafe this the best in order to survive it. Because it can of course happen, ice crashed. Because it can of course happen that in one of your slower ones, everyone else comes through. And that was also the case. I should have not kept my slide to the end in that case. It's really dangerous because you might get this ultra bad exit, that ultra bad gear, and then you have no speed up the hill. And I think I would have made it easily in with cancelling the slide. OVC Pren with no speed, but he gets through. Well, aside only with a 39.9. But yeah, Pren had exactly my bug slide right now. The bug slide itself was good, but then he had no speed till the finish line. That is what can cost you the round. Tjalic, however, he had it good. Oh, got two players! Brenn! Oh, Elkon ist so incredibly lucky. Mein Gott. Nur Tjalic. Mit Brenn. Tjalic, what is happening? Nobody finishes. Brenn is a what? They are so lucky. Oh my god. And I get KO'd with a 39 seconds time. Oh my god. Like, they all did the wrong approach the same round. Oh wow. Now they got it very good in front. Very good. A sub 39 for Alcon and Jalic just only 9,000 behind. I mean, that was a sick top 3 after an ultra garbage top 4 follows a sick top 3 round. My bet is that Alcon will win. Bad line for Alcon. Still close. Reduce the no jump there. Oh wait, no. No chance, no chance. What is he trying? And this is also, oh, a good time. I thought it was slow at the finish trade, but he did a 0.89 and that was safe, the victory for him. Nice time, actually. It looked slow, his exit speed, but apparently. But I'm not sure if anyone has beaten my record that I think nobody saw when you weren't on my server, because I drove it after the time attack phase. I have until the Sportix Cup a few more minutes to drive it again. I did the 38.6 between the KO phase and the... Oh, it's actually here! Ah, cool. So that did save. Cool stuff.